Mike, give us the scoop on the weather here for this weekend.
That birthday.
Oh, yeah?
That wasn't bad, the birthday music. But I think for 400 years, you should really have something a little, maybe something that we do in the birthday club in the mornings, if you're catching my drift in the audio booth.
The Beatles version, huh?
All right. If we can get to that, we will. But right now, let's talk about the weather.
Let's do that.
Let's see what's going on. All right. There's a look at what's happening with your radar right now. Scattered showers, thunderstorms from Taos near Santa Fe back into the Jemez and all the way up into the Northwest Mountains. You see them approaching Durango as well. And then in the southwest part of the state, we're also seeing some showers and some thunderstorms going. So there's a couple of pockets there, all of them related to the mountains, and that's as expected. But what's happening right now is once they start to develop off the mountains, whether it be in the north or whether it be in the south, we're going to continue to see them drive off and move down to the southeast, and they'll continue to produce the showers and the thunderstorms. So the rains kind of hang with us, and that's what we're going to see across the metro later on today and then off and on through the weekend. As far as the temperature right now, we're at 76, west-northwest winds at about 7 miles an hour, 70s and 80s from Roswell back towards Deming, 77 in Santa Fe and in Farmington. The forecast for us as we go through your Friday. 84 for today's high, mostly cloudy skies and widely scattered showers and thunderstorms late into the day, into the evening, and even some lingering showers overnight. 57 in the valley, 62 in the heights. And then for your Saturday, temperatures up to about 83, partly sunny, and more storms in the forecast for Saturday and for Sunday. So the scenario here over the next few days, this system is starting to close in. And as it moves on down, the high is going to push on off. That's going to allow a little bit of some of that mid-level moisture from what was once Hurricane Ximena to move in, and then that upper-level disturbance off to the west. All of that's going to combine and converge over us. So as we go through the rest of the day through 10 o'clock, we see the storms flare and then die. And then tomorrow, much more active. We're going to see a lot more action as we go through the afternoon and evening, and then into Sunday as well. So your Labor Day outlook weekend looks like it's going to remain moist. Scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially coming off the mountains, whether you're in the southwest or whether you're in the Sangre de Cristo, or whether you're in the Sandias and the Manzanos. You're going to have the heaviest soakers coming off there, and anybody in proximity of that is going to see that. So there's a look at what we're going to continue to see as we go through the next few days. As far as what's going on with Santa Fe, those temperatures are going to remain in the 70s and 80s as we go through the next few days. And for the metro area, we're talking temperatures in the low to mid 80s. So Friday today, Saturday, Sunday, and Labor Day Monday, it's low to mid 80s, widely scattered showers and storms out and about, morning lows in the 60s. And again, the afternoons and the evenings will be the prime time for those storms to pop. So we have the Labor Day Telethon this weekend, starting Sunday night and into Monday. So even if you get rained in a little while, you still have something to do. And
you should watch it anyway, at least a little bit of it. All right, Mike, thank you.
All right.
Sure.